Hey guys, Night Raven here, and it's time for some more League of Legends. I just noticed that, Glacial Malphite. I don't think I've ever seen that skin before. Also, I was going to play mid lane, but however you want to pronounce his name. They picked mid before I had a chance to. I had just unlocked a new Ahri skin, and I kind of wanted to play it, but since this person chose mid lane before me, I'm just going to go into the bottom lane as support. Darius most likely is top lane. Eternal Sword Yi, I think, maybe joining me in the bottom lane. Or Irelia, and Yi is going into the jungle somewhere. I don't know why people go into the jungle when we're playing against bots. All the bots go into the three different lanes, so there's never anybody in the jungle. Plus, it kind of makes it a little hard for the top lane person because they're going against two bots and there's only one of them. And that means Darius is going to be stuck alone in the top lane. That makes it more difficult for him for the first little while. This thing. There we go. Yep, there he goes into the top lane. Oh, she's going into the top lane. Okay. That is better than expected.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
What's really cool is you can do this, like if I right click and just hold down, I can spin in place. Oh shit, Ahri's down here. Damn it! Ah! No! I wanted to grab Ahri, not the damn minion. Wait! Fuck. Nice, there we go. Ooh, nice. Got a few souls for that. Wait, no. No. Stay out from under the tower. There we go. There we go. Damn it! Ah, hit my Q instead of my Seven kills already, and three of them are from us. I should head back as well. I already have over 1,000 gold pieces saved up. Yeah. Why not?
Rampage. The enemy has been slain.
Nice. Soul I can collect. Damn it, you stupid minion! There we go. The person in the middle lane is doing. Damn it. There we go. Level 6. Nice.
Double kill. Dominating.
Yeah. Build it into that. How is she doing? She's doing pretty good. Damn it. Fuck. Ugh. Seriously. Got everything cleared out. Nice. Yeah. Kind of funny, we're too busy concentrating on the tower. Let's see if I can do this. Nope. I guess not. What I was going to do was try and bait her into going under our tower. Okay, Ari is in the top lane now. Fuck. Ah. Shit. I'm heading back. Why not? You know what, I'm going to actually help this person out. Shut both of us knew if we did it right, we'd get attacked. Just grab that soul. Grab these souls. Ooh, and, oh, damn it. Missed my chance to get an extra soul. Oh well. No kills? She has zero deaths, zero kills, and zero assists. How? Damn it, he went straight through it. A few extra souls there. Ooh. That is something we cannot face. Yeah, I think we won. Oh, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You know, if you did, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and thanks for watching. Until the next episode, bye!